My name is Nabila. Kamila is my best friend. I've known her for 10 years now, and I can call her my sister. Kamila, I wish you nothing short of the amazing life you deserve. You've come a long way. You are strong, amazing, compassionate, and everything good, and you deserve everything good. Abdulmajeed, I hope you treat my sister well. She has chosen you, and I'm glad it's you. Aleba kuzaman lafia, yara masal berka, and may your home be filled with love, laughter, warmth, and everything good. I love you.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I would like to start by saying I'm extremely happy that I am now officially Kamila's husband. We met in 2012. It was on BBM, if I can remember correctly. And it has been a long time. If you start counting from 2012 to this time, it has been 8 years.
My name is Sohaima. I am Kamila's cousin slash friend. And Kamila, I'm so happy for you. I honestly can't believe that we are here and it's your wedding. We talk about this like every single day of our lives. And I am so happy for you and Abdul. Allah barakuzama lafia and long lives and everything. I'm so happy for you. Bye.
On and off, we have had some rough times, but it is worth the wait. And now her husband, and I have to say that she extremely makes me very, very happy. I cannot describe the feelings that I have for her. It's just unbelievable. She is actually the definition of a soulmate, because she completes me.
Excellencies, we want to announce the arrival of the mothers of the bride and the groom. Please, your handbags, your handsets, your special effects, your personal effects, please keep them where your eyes can see them, please. Thank you. DJ.
Ladies and gentlemen.
room, ladies and gentlemen. Aba kuira wa mana me asakusa hanu akaranka. Yewa. Na gode maka ya dede buira wa haka. So for the COVID-19. Yes, COVID.
Best friend of the crew, Abdulmajeed. I and Abdulmajeed have come long way, and I've met him since when I was in JS1. That's like 16 years ago. And from the very first time we met, I've known Abdulmajeed to be like my kind of guy, because we have so much in common. I and him share almost everything. Clever, smart, intelligent, even though not book driven, and we share a lot of things. I just know he's my ride or die friend, and I couldn't be so much happier that him and Kamila have gotten married. She's now part of this family. I wish them all the best. I wish them the blessings. the happiness and the joy that they'll find in this union.
Let's turn up for Kamila and Majeed as they make their entrance. All right, let's go. The bride and the groom, ladies and gentlemen, Amariade Ango.
What have we do to get your love?
Don't forget our hashtag. Ladies and gentlemen.
Show you fire me, got a pot of love.
Please don't come to the center, please.
Now I be say I don't be getting off of you.
Yeah. We go.
Yeah, waiting me down, nothing I can't do. Baby, my baby. Anytime when you need me, come to me. My shawty, wally. Waiting me down, nothing I can't do. My baby, my shawty, you dey. My baby, say you there for me.
Now, so Mbasu Shawara, see how we the juniors. Nasa Abdulmajeed. Mutum ne mai hakuri sannan mai sani ya kamata sannan na san Kamila cikin shekarun da suka yi tarayya ita ma mai hakuri ne mai soyayya so amma zama aure wani abu ne daban so ina ba su shawara mu yanzu mun zuba ido ne muna kallon su sun zame mana kamar madubi na soyayya da na zamantakewa so dan haka kar su ba mu kunya Allah ya barkaci albarkaci auren su Allah ya albarkaci zamantakewar su sannan ku kuma da duk kuke tsaye Allah ubangiji ya nuna mana naku da rai da lafiya Allah ya mana albarka gaba ɗaya na gode
That's the bride and the groom. I'm Maria de Angle, ladies and gentlemen. He has some Majeed with his beautiful wife.
Get your life,
Kamila.
Won't you get your life on? Ain't nothing cooler than the wrong moves. When you don't play the right song. Let's shoot this movie and put the shit on repeat. I hope this memories are making me fall asleep. Before we hit the road, put our phones on silent. Nobody's trying to bring sand to the beach. What would it take to change plans for the weekend? Cause I am trying to kick it like E. The whole
thing
is pre-party to pre-sex. Then we hit the major league with a Jesus.
Everybody! For the bride and the groom, ladies and gentlemen, please a round of applause. Friends of the bride, friends of the groom, thank you very much. I want to invite Auntie Aisha Isiaka for the opening dua. Auntie Aisha Isiaka will be praying for us. Please a round of applause for her. Kutama mata hanuma na mutani arewa mu haba mutani gombe. Ewa, Auntie, send this one.
Salu ala Nabi al Karim. Salu ala Nabi al Karim. Sallu ala nabi al-karim. Muyi salati goma ga annabi. Amana ar-rasul bima unzila ilayhi min rabbihi wal mu'minun. kullun amana billahi wa malaikatihi wa kutubihi wa rusulihi la nufarriqu bayna ahadin min rusulihi wa qalu sami'na wa ata'na ghufranaka rabbana wa ilaykal masir la yukallifullahu nafsan illa wus'aha laha ma kasabat wa 'alayha ma iktasabat rabbana la tu'akhizna in nasina aw akhtana rabbana wa la tahmil 'alayna isran kama hamaltahu 'alal ladzina min qablina rabbana wa la tuhammilna ma la taqata lana bihi wa'fu 'anna waghfir lana warhamna anta maulana fansurna 'alal qawmil kafirin بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا صراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين يا أوبنجيجين الله يا باسو زمان لافيا يا الله يا سنيا الهيري أتشكين ونن أوري يا سأل البركة أتشكين ونن أوري Ya Allah akwai ƴan matanmu da basu yi aure ba ya Allah ka basu maza na gari Ya Allah maza da basu yi aure ba ya Allah ka basu mataye na gari Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanatan wa fil akhirati hasanatan wa qina azabannar Rabbana la tuzigh qulubana ba'da idh hadaytana wa hab lana min ladunka rahmatan innaka antal wahhab Rabbighfir li wa liwalidayya wa lilmu'minina yawma yaqumul hisab Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala ali Muhammadin kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim innaka Hamidul Majid Allahumma barik ala Muhammadin wa ala ali Muhammadin kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim innaka Hamidul Majid Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun wa Salamun ala al-mursalin walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin ya Allah ya basu zaman lafiya
Please a round of applause for Auntie Aisha please a round of applause for her Thank you very much Auntie Your Excellencies distinguished ladies and gentlemen friends of the bride friends of the groom aunties of the bride and aunties of the groom here present We want to invite to welcome us officially on behalf the bride's family and the couple all the way from Lagos please a round of applause for auntie Yabo please a round of applause for her mutane arewa let's be clapping for our aunties ewa me asa mutane gombe auntie Yabo all the way from Lagos she'll be welcoming all of us on behalf of the mother of the bride please a round of applause for her she's still coming out auntie Yabo making her way to the dance floor all the way from Lagos eko ni baje o You're welcome.
Good evening, everyone. Distinguished mothers, Ajia Baba Usman, and my Ajia Bintu Yusuf Usman, the beautiful and distinguished, delectable mothers of the bride. You're welcome to today's event, the families of the groom, the friends of the bride and the friends of the groom would like to welcome all our distinguished guests from all walks of life, Lagos, Abuja, Bauchi, Gombe, Port Harcourt, Warri, Benin. This is a very classy event and you are all welcome. It's a thing of joy when you have two beautiful families coming together. In this case, my own beautiful daughter Kamila and the very handsome husband, Abdulmajeed. It's a great pleasure. Marriage is something of joy. Events of like this are things or events that will remain memorable for a very long time. They are events that you cannot wish away under any circumstances. And today, we're all particularly happy and delighted to be here. We wish the couple well, and I hope we'll all enjoy ourselves. I'm really, really happy with this environment, and I'm sure you are all delighted. Please sit back and enjoy yourselves like I'm sure going to enjoy myself. You're all welcome. God bless you all.
All right, before we proceed, We have three speeches for today. So I'll be inviting Precious to flag off the speech for this evening. So Precious, wherever you are in the hall, if you're ready, please a round of applause for her coming to make a speech for her friend.
Kamila, I want to note how beautiful you look today. You are the most beautiful bride of all and the most happy. And to tell you that this has truly been a special day for me. I met Kamila on the first day of exemption in SS1. I walked into my room and I saw Kamila on the bed. I was like, hey, what's your name? You're new in school. She was like, yes, her name is Kamila. I was like, wow, I've never heard a name called Kamila. I love your name. It was love at first sight. We became friends from that day. And I'm so grateful to have found a friendship that is as beautiful as yours. Kamila is the only friend ever that her tears has made me cry. And her smile has made me laugh. You're the most kind, most compassionate. I love you very much, and you know it's obvious. I'm really happy to know that you're going to share your life with the man you love. We've always talked about this day, we've always imagined it, we will talk about it all night in hostel, and even in uni, we'll always talk about it. And today I must say, it's more beautiful and it's more magical than I ever imagined. You begin to form your own family, and I honestly cannot wait. I can't wait to see you blossom into. I thank God for letting me know you. And Abdul, I want to thank you for loving my best girl. There's no one who can do it better than you. So I trust you. Thank you.
Please, a round of applause for Precious. That was very emotional. Thank you very much, Precious. That was very emotional. All right, before we go to the next speech, we would like to, Precious have set the mood and people are already looking for handkerchief. So before we start looking for handkerchief, let's cut our wedding cake. All right, DJ, are you ready?
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. There goes my mind racing.
I'm Aisha Sando, one of Kamila's closest friends. Kamila is such a sweet girl, full of life, such a happy child. I wish you a really blissful marriage, full of happiness, love, laughter.
I'd climb every mountain, swim every ocean. Just to be with you.
No, Abuja, the family planning in Abuja is school fees. When you hear school fees in Abuja, I can make it as a JR. All right, 8, 7,
wow,
6, 5,
there goes my
4, 3.
You are the,
a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
My heart keeps bleeding, and I need you now. And if I could turn.
All right, so we're going to watch
clock,
both of them feed
sure
themselves.
That I
lovely couple.
Feeded the dark. I'd spend every hour of every day keeping you safe.
Oh, lovely. Lovely couple.
Just to be with you and fix what I broke.
Make it our uncle. Ewa.
Ewa. I need you to see.
All right, Nebila, if you're ready to give your speech, wherever you are, please, Nebila, we have you give your speech. Oh, a round of applause for her. She comes up looking very gorgeously dressed. You're welcome.
Assalamu alaikum, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Nabila. Kamila and I met in secondary school. I call her my sister and my best friend without an atom of doubt. In the 10 years I've known her, we've been through a lot together, and alhamdulillah, grown through it all also gracefully. I'm one of the happiest people in the world today, just being here, witnessing the love of Allah magnified through this union. I'm sure I'm speaking on behalf of all your girls here and those who couldn't make it today, Kamila. We are so elated for you that you have found someone who completes your being. Abdulmajeed, we are entrusting our sister to you. She has chosen you, and I'm glad it's you. May Allah ease all your affairs and guide you in carrying out your duties as a husband. You have gotten yourself a gem, the rarest of gems. As her name implies, she's perfect in her own way, mashallah. She's kind, honest and warm-hearted, intelligent, modest, beautiful beyond compare. She's accepting, trustworthy, and most of all, she's very, very compassionate. I believe that's her most special trait. At my lowest points and my highest points, she was there. She has saved my life in ways she didn't know, just by being there. She has helped me strengthen my faith, taught me to love wholeheartedly, and to stand my ground, amongst so many other things. She's wise beyond her years and clothed with strength and dignity. To my Kamila, the sister of my soul, I wish you nothing short of the amazing and beautiful life you deserve. I pray you find peace in the arms of your husband. I pray he makes you a better woman and you make him a better man. May Allah grant you pious children, children that will be the coolness of your eyes. And as you both start this new chapter in your life, I pray that Allah in his infinite mercies gives you both thankful hearts in good times and grateful hearts in hard times. May Allah protect you from all evil, and may he fill your home with laughter, warmth, peace, and light. Allah barakos on my life, yeah, and I love you.
Thank you very much. A round of applause, Nabila. That was awesome. That was great. All right, I'll be inviting the First Lady of Gombe State, Her Excellency Haja Asmau Inua Yahaya, to come and say one or two things in advice to this lovely couple. Can we put our hands together for the wife of our governor? Her Excellency, you're welcome.
Assalamu alaikum. These are my children. I knew them for a very long time, since they're small babies. So I would like to tell them that marriage is all about patience. Patience, patience, patience. You might not know, or you might not understand now why we say you should be patient. But that's the key to a successful marriage. And the number one thing I always say is Allah first. Allah first. Whatever you're going to do, remember Allah. What I'm going to do, is it right? Is it part of my responsibility? And then, please, don't keep grudges to yourselves. Whenever you have a grudge against your husband, or you against wife, please iron it out. Don't bring any third party into your marriage. If you do that, bismillah, you are going to live happily ever after. Inshallah. Allah ibada zuriya mi albarka. Allah isamu kwa albarka. Allah ibada sa. Thank you.
Please, a round of applause for the First Lady of Gombe State. Thank you very much. All right, I want to invite Sadiq to come and give his speech. And as soon as he's done giving us the speech, he's going to be proposing a toast.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah and good evening, everyone. I hope you had a nice time so far, and you continue to have a fantastic time as the evening goes by. I have been asked to go back in time to Abdulmajeed's childhood. I know Abdulmajeed was born on the 28th of February, 27 years ago. I know dates are boring, and I doubt any one of you would want to hear me talk about this or date, like ang I fish what ang gobe, ko ang I fish what ang azmi. So I will quickly go through his education and childhood briefly as soon as possible. Abdulmajeed went to international nursery and primary school, and then proceeded to the secondary school, not to the primary school. And after finishing the primary school, he still proceeded to the international secondary school, Abuakatapa Balewa University, while simultaneously attending Gwalaga Quranic Recitation School, where he learned and memorized the Holy Quran of Heart, which earned him the title of Alarama. I could go on and on. Abdulmajeed then proceeded to Ulul Albab Science and Primary Secondary School, Katsina. After getting his admission, he went to American University of Sharjah, where he got the bachelor's degree in international economics. After serving the NYC, Abdulmajeed proceeded to study master's in Eastern Mediterranean University of Cyprus. I could go on and on about his achievements, but because of the limited time I have, I would like to stop here. I met Abdulmajeed 16 years ago when I started secondary school, and we immediately hit up. I said, that's going to be my guy. He's going to be my best friend, my ride or die. We have almost everything in common. We share everything. We are both smart and clever, intelligent, but not book driven. We don't like copying notes. And we are always ahead of class. We have a lot in common. So I just know that this is my guy. So since then, I've been friends with Abdulmajeed for the past 16 years. I could use hundreds or thousands of adjectives to describe Abdulmajeed. But one thing I know about him is that everyone immediately loves him. He's a man of the people. And because of that, some of our friends even call him Manzobulus. I call him UNICEF. His generosity, his passion, and his influence has really made him who he is and why most people love him. Talking of influence, I would like to say something. I know Abdulmajeed, there comes a time in everyone's life when they meet their once true love. And that moment came for my brother 8 years ago when he met Auntie Kamila. I know since that moment, Kamila has really influenced your life. You have become more serious and careful about life, which during Corona even earned you the nickname of Ambassador of Corona, because you don't want to die. So, and I would like to say how most of you look beautiful tonight. I would like to say that most of you actually really tried. Talking of beauty, I would like to say our beautiful bride Kamila look absolutely stunning, and I could see how my best friend and brother has been enchanted by her. Her beauty is even making you look more handsome than he really is. So sorry, my brother. Talking of influence, thank you, Kamila, for influencing my brother in a good way and good manner. I could remember the days where we were asked not to cycle or go to just to watch a polo match, but we couldn't. We cycled for 250 kilometers to just watch a polo match. So after a year or so, he met her, and I asked him, should we do the same? My brother said, no, I don't want to die. I have somebody I care much about. So thank you, Kamila, for making this happen and making Abdulmajeed who he is today. My brother, I know there was a time last year going through transitions, and things were really not going well with me. And I complained to him that nobody seems to care about me or the things that have been happening. And you said something to me that I will never forget. You tapped me and you said, see, I am always on your side. I am now, and I will always be your biggest fan and your best friend. And I could say the same for you, my brother. Taking things, good or bad, you are my best friend and my brother. Thank you, Haji Amomi, and thank you, Haji Alaji Daddy, for raising my best friend and my brother. I would like you all to please join me to toast the beautiful couple. Kamila and Abdulmajeed, love is a force more impressive than any other, because it cannot be seen and it is invisible, but it can transform you into a moment and offer you more joy than any material things or possession could ever in the world. Cheers and congratulations to the happy couple. Hip 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 hip. Hip 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 hip. Hip 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 hip.
When we celebrate, we dey pop champagne. We dey pop champagne. We dey pop champagne.
Thank you very much, Sadiq. Thank you, Mekio. Please come and toast with the couple, please. Please come and dance with the couple. Doctor, me have
pop pop something. Say if you carry her, you know it make you pop something. Pop 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 something. We dey pop champagne. We dey pop champagne. We dey pop champagne.
Majid, please can you bring your wife to the floor? We're about to do a game for this lovely couple. It's called I Know My Spouse Game. I know my wife. I know my husband. Question number one, very important. Between the both of you, who was the first person to say, I love you? Please a round of applause for the groom, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, that's a gentleman. All right, you can drop it. Question number two. Between the both of you, why Mezapi, who is always fast to get angry? Who gets angry? Ango, please a round of applause for him. That's good. Thank you. Kamila, you can drop. Your next question. Who is always the first to say, I am sorry? Ameria raised two. Husband raised only one. Ameria, what? Ango, okay. Ameria said the bride. Your wife said both of you. All right, good. Your next question, you can drop that down. Between both of you, who has more friends? Who has a lot of friends? Majid. All right, next question. Between the both of you, who spends money the most? Who spends the money? Aha! Mutani Gombe. Amaria, your mother is laughing seriously. Mami, King Eli. All right, your next question. Between you and your spouse, who knows how to dance more? Who dances more? Aha, Amaria, that's good. Kamila, stop it. Your next question. Between the both of you, who is likely going to be a stricter parent? Who will be, Ewa, Megida. That's a good one, very good one. Okay, your next question. Who is the better driver between the both of you? Aindaria, what are you going to carry Sigma? Are you ready? This question is going to be your final question. Very important. Between the both of you, who is likely going to be the first to slip off during a move? All right. Please, a round of applause for this lovely couple, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. We are going to watch the both of you do your first dance together as husband and wife.
One look at you, my whole life falls in line. I prayed for you before I called you mine. Oh, I can't believe get to love you. I get to love you. I get to love you.
Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, don't forget our hashtag. This event is planned and coordinated by @QMaraV. All right, I want five friends of the bride, five friends of the groom to come to the stage.
Hi, I'm Precious. I'm one of Camila's closest friends, and I met Camila in secondary school. Camila is the sweetest, most compassionate, the nicest person I've ever met, and also the most beautiful girl I know in the world. I'm wishing Camila and Abdul a very happy married life with beautiful children, and I just want you to be a very happy baby girl. You know, all I wish for you is happiness, and I pray God gives it to you, an overload of it.
All right, are you guys ready? Now, this is called the scavenger game. Now, this is the game. I will tell you guys to go to the audience and hunt for a particular thing. The last person to come back forfeits his or her seat.
I'm Amir Sufyan Farouk.
I'm Mubarak Ibrahim Ladan.
I'm Abdulmajeed and Kamila, both my cousins.
I met Abdulmajeed in the United Arab Emirates in 2013.
So basically, I'm Yang Angu.
And since then, we have been friends.
I wish them all the best.
I wish them all the happiness that life could offer.
If you're ready, go to the audience and get me a 1,000 naira note. 1,000 naira. Danny Mix, let's go. $1,000 naira notes. Raise the money up. Sit down with your money. Sit down with your 1,000 naira. Sit down with the 1,000. Wave it up. 1,000 naira. We have three friends of the bride back here. Only two friends of the groom. Raise it up. Raise it up. One more empty seat here, one more empty seat. Who is coming? All right, DJ. Are you serious? You mean that handsome man here with eyeglass did not get 1,000 naira to bring here?
Ella, we can only look at you. Doctor, thank you. That's two.
Three. Ella, we are going to get 1,000 naira. Why 1,000? Put that you go be. Yeah, precious. Thank you. Don't worry, I'll give you back. Feel free, don't be scared. Doctor, are you still looking at the money? What are you doing with 1,000 naira? The next item you are scavenging. Are you ready? Please, when they come to your table, assist them. The next item you are supposed to scavenge. Go to the audience and get me a male cap. Hula. Rest the hula up. Oh, my sister. Oh, thank you, daddy. Why me wanna hula? Ah, wow, don't like you go, my dishy. Now, listen very well. The next thing I'll tell you to bring, you will return the cap. Sadiq, Kachifa doctor. You will return the cap where you carried it. On your way back, you will return the cap where you carried it. On your way back, get me. When do you sit down? Ah, you can go be. On your way back, get me a face shield. DJ, a face shield. Sit down, doctor, sit down. One more, face shield. Sit down. Wow. Please, a round of applause for them. We have three friends of the groom and four friends of the bride. Ladies, make some noise. All right. Kamila's friends are winning. Sadiq, just relax, relax. Can I see your face shield? Yeah. Now, you will take your face shield back to where you got it from. Yeah? And on your way back, get me... On your way back, get me a female handbag, DJ. Female handbag. Ah, doctor. Oh. Please a round of applause for her, DJ. Please a round of applause for her, I love her spirit. On your way back, after dropping the handbag, the bride wants you to come back with a car key. Go, DJ. Precious. Please a round of applause. Oh, the friends of the groom are now three, and the friends of the bride. Oh, please make some noise. Hey, wow, Maza. Hey, wow. Now you will take the car keys where you pick them from, and on your way back, get me a samosa. Get me a samosa. Alright, that's it. Alright. Can I see the samosa? Ella, where's the samosa? You will go to the audience, and on your way back, get me. Get me a wristwatch, go!
Test the microphone, Tell me G, test the microphone, When I start to go,
Can I see the wristwatch? Hey! This is serious. Alright, thank you, DJ. We have two friends of the groom and one friend of the bride. On your way back, get me an earring,
Yo, boys, kamikaze on the girlfriend level. Yahoo,
Wait. Yes, I'm going to ask her excellency. Kasia Kusa. Wait, Kasia Mana, Kasona, Kasona Buka. Wait. Her excellency. Abuja Zaba Pada. Kusia Mana, Nache Kusea. Aba. Her excellency. I want to get your judgment. Anche Akwe irregularity. So, are you saying we should have a rerun? All right. Her excellency said we should have a rerun. I'm sure we should have a rerun. Are you the excellency? Don't like how much kujira na. That's all the kujira. Ella boy. Kasona, sit down. You allow a woman to fall down. Are you married? Kaore? Ke kaore? And you allow a woman to fall down. Bakari hankali. Kasi abunka ella boy. You will go to the audience. Gababa tana daria abaya. On your way back, you bring an ATM card. Kusia. Start. Daddy. No. Daddy, Kasia, man. Kazona, we've not finished. This is semi-final. All right. This is the final. Between the two of you, we must get a winner. You will take the ATM card from where you carried it from, on your way back, get me a perfume. Perfume, go, DJ music. In our perfume, D.
Anytime we talk, TV is around.
In our perfume, D.
We go all the way.
Better cars, better clothes on me. Better parties, better house, and better girls on me. See, I can take it there. Champagne everywhere.
Zadik.
That's the life we live, like heavenly.
Been my superstar.
That's our superstar.
Been my superstar.
Alright.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we celebrating. The problems are no more.
Alright. Daddy, thank you.
My name is Jabir Jibril. I'm a medical doctor. Abdulmajeed and I have come a long way. I could remember vividly we went to secondary school when we were about to start our SS1 on the same day. That was around 2007. Coincidentally, we were also together in the United Arab Emirates where I was studying medicine and he was studying at the University of Sharjah. He's been a really, really nice person. He's someone that will be with you in all course. So for me, today is a big day. I'm wishing them the very best of luck. For him and Kamila, I've been together for a while now. So my prayers is that Allah will bless the wedding and Allah will bless them abundantly. And this will be a start of a glorious future for both of them.
Said Kamila is my sister, and on this day I wish her a very happy married life. Kamila is very dear to me. She has always been the person that I run to whenever I am in need of an advice or a shoulder to cry on. I pray to Allah that may her married life be filled with everlasting love and happiness. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. My name is Musa Shehu Awak.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. My name is Umar Farouk Ibbas.
I've known Abdulmajeed since we were young. He's my childhood friend. We went to the same primary school and Hadda as well, and secondary school till JS3.
I've known Abdulmajeed for all my life, basically. We went to play group together, and since ever then, we have been very good friends. And he's a very nice person, and I wish him all the best.
Alhamdulillah, Abdulmajeed is a very good person, has a good heart. I'm going to say this in Hausa. Mutum ne na gari kuma ina musu roƙon Allah, ina musu fata na alkhairi, kuma ina ba su shawari na cewa su yi haƙuri da juna, duk da na san cewa shi mutum ne mai haƙuri, kuma mutum ne wanda yake iya jagorantar abu. To ina ba su shawari na cewa su yi haƙuri da junansu, haƙuri kuma ita ta bi jagorancin shi yadda addinin mu ya faɗa mana insha Allah za su raba wuta Allah ubangiji ya sa su zamto abokan juna zaman juna a duniya da kuma a aljanna assalamu alaikum
So hotter than that, I swear to God, from my feet lift the ground.
I would want to appreciate the presence of each and every one of my friends and family here. Words cannot describe my gratitude for their presence. Those who were not able to attend as well, I also appreciate their goodwill messages and their prayers. And I wish everybody a safe journey back to their respective destinations.